the same industrialization model that we have been running for the last couple of centuries is actually going to compromise the future of life on Earth, right? So we really need to look very deeply on how to reconfigure the way we inhabit our planet.
We want to develop leaders, we want to develop change makers, and we want to create the space in which they can go on to change the face of the way we live.